clock.
Buried under deeper ground. Buried under deeper ground. Hey, hey, day, you drowning in a helpless feeling. Buried under deeper ground. Buried under deeper ground.
You should have seen my dad's face when he clocked that I do with the stuff.
We're building a PC.
Bought new PC parts right here, and I'm basically going to be upgrading my PC, so this is basically going to be sold. The only things I'm going to take out from here are my RTX 3070, and I got an SSD that I want to keep. I'm going to upgrade the parts to a i9-12900KF. I got more storage, so M.2 chip. I bought this tough gaming motherboard, 64 gigabytes of RAM, 850 watts of power supply. All of that is going to go into this Corsair. I also got a cooling system for my CPU, so I'm just going to make a montage and record me building this new bad boy up.
Yeah, let's take them back. Coming up, I was confused. My mommy kissing a girl. Confusion occurs coming up in the cold world. Daddy ain't around, probably out committing felonies. My favorite rapper used to sing, check out my melody. I wanna live good, so shit, I sell dope for a four finger ring. One of them gold ropes. Nana told me if I pass, I get a sheepskin coat. If I can move a few packs, I get the hat. Now that'd be dope. Tossed and turned in my sleep that night. Woke up the next morning, niggas are stole my.
I just finished building it, put the power cable in, and now it's the moment of truth. Is it going to work? Oh, everything seems to be working absolutely fine. The next step is I'm gonna hook it up to my monitor, see if my PC turns on.
Okay, up to this point in building the PC, everything was going pretty smooth. And then after like plugging up to the monitor, everything turned into a massive shit show.
I don't know if you can tell, but I've literally been up all night because I've had so many issues like just getting this computer up and running. It is currently 17 minutes to 8. I haven't slept.
Trying to figure out why I couldn't turn on my PC. I'm editing this vid as we speak.
Literally editing it.
I just wanted to add that today, so it's 2 or 3 days after building the PC, I added some more fans I ordered. So I ordered Lian Li fans, the more RGB fans. My PC is looking amazing.
Zorro is my desktop, HyperX keyboard, Logitech mouse. And then you have the 3 fans I installed today. Then you have the PC, which you already saw. Everything is running pretty smoothly and it looks amazing in my opinion.
I just got ready. We're going to go to A10 Car Meet up in North London. Hopefully we'll see some nice cars, some drifting, some fucking burnouts. Should be good today. We just arrived at the car meet.
It's getting kind of boring now. There should be a new location. People are literally crazy, you know. All it is, it's just tires burning, man.
Alright, we're in the car going to the next location right now.
We missed the second location, but now we're at the third location.
We finished with the car meet, now we're at like a McDonald's trying to get some food. Alright, we've finally got our foods. Now we're eating.
I'm at the gym right now. I'm gonna take you lot through a pool workout. So I'm gonna work on my back and my biceps. I'm gonna do a bit of abs and maybe a bit of shoulders, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna start off with doing some pull-ups just to warm up my back. I don't really understand what my channel is right now. I do want it to be a fitness channel, but I also don't want to just make content about fitness. I don't want to restrict my content. I feel like there's so many good people that already do fitness. Next, I'm going to do some shrugs. I'm going to do some lat pull down. By the way guys, I ain't no fitness guru, so what I'm doing right now is just what works for me. Mixes both. The only reason that I started lifting and I still lift till today is because I just want to gain weight. That's what just motivates me to keep going. The last back exercise. I'm gonna do some hammer curls and then I'll do some bicep curls. I'm gonna do a dumbbell rack. We're gonna do the next back exercise. So now I'm gonna do some bicep curls from here. I finished off with doing my biceps on the machine. Now I'm gonna go to the cable machine and do some different variations on the bicep. Just finished with my bicep workout and I'm gonna do the shoulders here on this machine. I just finished doing my shoulder workout and now I'm gonna quickly do an ab workout to finish my whole session. I just finished my workout and now I'm making my way back to my car. I'm gonna end the vlog off here. I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the workout. I'll see you in the next vlog.